Hey there guys, Portal Master here, and in today's video, I'm going to be talking about how I think that there is almost certainly, that's an interesting way to start the video, confirmation that Spyro will in some way, shape, or form be present in Crash Team Racing. Now, this mainly comes from this piece of concept art right here. There's two pieces of concept art, and there is a bit of an explanation along with this concept art, and I think that this more than likely tells us about the potential, basically, for Spyro to be in Crash Team Racing. So I'm going to pull it up on my phone right here so that I can actually read to you guys what this says because I don't remember it off the top of my head. But basically it says that I did a test a while ago for a concept art position. I didn't get the job, but I made these sketches. The game was a racing game with a really similar aesthetic to the Spyro Reignited trilogy. They asked me to do four concepts of a finish line inspired by that world. Now, unless they're doing Spyro Team Racing, which I guess they could, but like, I don't think that's what they're gonna do, then this almost certainly seems to hint at some form of Spyro content in Crash Bandicoot, in Crash Team Racing. Now, again, this could just have been simple testing artwork that they had this dude do for them. Basically, they're kind of like, what if we put Spyro into Crash Team Racing? That's the only explanation that I have for why this artwork could exist, and yet Spyro not being Crash Team Racing. Because I can see that as a potential thing they could do. You know, I could see some hiring teams being like, okay, we're working on this new game, Crash Team Racing. What if we put Spyro in there? Let's see what you would make this look like. I do think that that's an option. However, I think that with that in mind, I think that it's more likely to put Spyro in Crash Team Racing. If I'm correct, there have also been several other smaller allusions and rumors that Spyro could be coming to Crash Team Racing. And in all honesty, with the fact that Spyro and Crash's revival were only a single year apart, or sorry, they were 2 years apart. No, they were a year and a half apart. I don't know what I'm talking about. They were about a year and a half apart. I was right on neither of those. Considering that they were so close, they're made by the same parent company. Toys for Bob and Vicarious Visions, the developers of both of those franchises, have worked together on the Skylanders franchise in the past. It would not surprise me at all if Spyro was in Crash Team Racing. Now, I did mention jokingly about Spyro Team Racing or whatever it could be, and while I do think that someday, way, way, way down the line, I do think that a Spyro-themed racing game could actually occur, I think that if it's going to be Crash in 2017, Spyro in 2018, Crash Team Racing in 2019, I just don't think it makes sense for 2020 to be the year of a Spyro racing game. I just don't think it is. It's too many racing games too fast from my standpoint anyway. I mean, even Nintendo doesn't put out racing games that often, so I think it would be foolish of Activision to split up their potential player base into two parts by creating a Spyro and Crash themed racing game. So I think that rather they'll just create a combined racing game where you have Crash as the forefront character with a little bit of Spyro thrown in. Maybe 5 years down the line you do a Spyro themed racing game with Crash thrown in. But I do think that this artwork, once again, does heavily hint towards there being some form of Spyro content in Crash Team Racing, but hey, I don't really know. So here's what I want to know. Tell me down in the comments what you guys think. Do you think that this means that more than likely there will be some Spyro stuff in Crash Team Racing? Do you think Spyro is going to be a playable character? Do you think that it's just going to be a few references to Spyro? Maybe even just a racetrack that's a reference to Spyro? Tell me all that and more down in the comments. Anyways, though, that's all I have for you guys today. This has been Portal Master. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and shout out to all my patrons on Patreon, especially the Collector Creepypasta, Portal Power TV, and Nacho S. See you guys next time.